Hello, it's the zombie Dracula, and today I'm back with another episode of the Walking Dead mini-series, side series, Michonne. So yeah, let's get into today's episode. And previously, on Walking Dead Michonne, we're about to see now. So yeah, I almost tried killing myself, or Michonne did. That happens and the father got shot. Oh, right to the eye as well. And I took care of Randall. So, yeah. That's what happened recently. Now I'm starting episode 3, what we deserve. Okay, what's happening with that? Oh, that's you seeing your daughter's dead in it. 2 weeks earlier. Okay. Okay, so what's happening? No one wants to say that, just need some space, you'd really come after me.
Really, come after me.
You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brains around here. Freezing my ass off. Yeah. Coffee warm you up.
Okay. Take sip, refuse, take. Okay then. So I'm guessing you don't like coffee then?
You sound like my ex-wife.
Oh.
She was more of a rum.
How long does it take? They're going on me too, we're just a crew.
We're just a crew. My friends.
That's how it started for me too. Give it time. Before I joined up Pete, my brother and I cooked up
an
uncanny
factory.
Food for ages. Lot of fat, happy people. Then a young girl got taken. We followed the treasure.
Oh, okay.
It wasn't hard with blood. Ended up cornering people, took her in this warehouse. Alternatives went in.
Okay. Okay then. You did the right thing. I would have gone in alone. Why'd you bother?
Why'd you go after her?
Because back then, I still thought I could make a difference. After my brother. I just want to make it through another day. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw the look on my face.
He shouldn't have had you. Glad these people like Pete shouldn't have been such a thing.
I'll drink to that.
Well, I think Bertos is routine to wind down, down so we can play cards.
Okay.
Join us. It'd be nice to have you there.
Deal me in, no thanks. Deal me in.
Yeah.
Sounds like a challenge.
You might regret it when I win the shit.
What? Well, I've still got it, and this is early, so technically I win. Okay. Right.
Oh God, he's dead.
I shouldn't have stopped you. How could you do this?
Because I can. He talked about my kids. He got what he deserved in Type B.
You talked about my kids.
Well, he did.
So you killed him.
I wanted this, but seeing him now, I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam, I wanted to kill him.
I should have left you out. Do you really want to be a killer? Myself.
You already killed Zach for what he did to Greg. Do you really want to keep going down this road?
That's for me to decide. Sam, calm down.
That didn't do much.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet. You want me to calm down? I didn't mean he ruined everything. He killed. I know. You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michelle?
Don't pick up. What do you want? Calm down, I'm listening.
Wait. I'm right here.
Good. You might have the upper hand, but your luck has changed.
Michelle Shelton.
They got the rest of the crew.
Okay, Sadiq!
Don't worry, they're all good.
Them, staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friend.
But anything you do, Randall, I will do them. Do you understand?
Randall, this goes both ways. I didn't touch him.
Stop worrying. I didn't touch him.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
And he's now a walker. Okay, so that happened. Telltale Game presents in association with Skybound Entertainment. The Walking Dead, Michonne. A Turtle Series by them two. Episode 3, What We Deserve. So, yeah, Randall's now a walker. And Norma said that she was going to do to our crew whatever we did to Randall. So, apparently that means she's going to make them walkers. The bag helps a little. It doesn't need to last this bit of work.
The bag helps a little.
She's gonna want to see his face.
Maybe we can solve her.
And then what?
And then do a runner.
Norma's not gonna leave us alone.
She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit. So we run after you two traitor friends. We haul ass to the back and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Where would we go? Anywhere would be better than here. I can't listen to this.
We're not done here. What are you doing? Sam, come back.
Sam, come back here.
You look like you're gonna dig grave for your father. Yeah. Why are you taking him? You're going to hurt yourself. What are you doing? Why are you taking him?
Sam, stop.
So you propose we bury him first, Sam? Bury him later, there's no time for that, I understand.
I understand. You should be ready with him. But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave. I'm not going. What? Sam, you can't still be thinking my mom is here, Paige. And everything I have her. And Greg. If you
want
to leave, go ahead, but
I'm
not coming with you.
No, you are, Sam. Oh, okay. Michonne, break out of it.
But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad.
You can't stay here. What about Norma? I won't force you to leave. What about Norma?
So what happens when Norma? We fight with everything we have.
No matter what happens, thank you.
I owe you my life.
Sorry, it took me so long to say it.
Help Sam, stop her.
Help. She wants to obey her father, so we'll let her. Because that's the least we can do for her.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this.
So yeah, there's all that. Oh, right. Talk to James.
Hey.
I was just wanting to know what it felt like.
Okay, how does it feel? You don't need a gun, just be careful.
Careful. You don't want to shoot yourself.
Right. Okay then.
Can I help?
I don't think so. Go ahead. He wants help, so give him something to do then. I'll let him know the truth. He deserves to know. It's okay if you're scared. You have to be smart. Keep your head down.
You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
He said.
He's our best chance to survive, or you want him to suffer, he's dead.
Randall is dead. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming. To the house. Sam's hurt. If she can't, she's tough.
Go help her. I'll protect her.
Sam needs you. Go. Help her.
Give this gun to Sam. You need a weapon. Don't forget what I told you. Give this to Sam. Okay.
She didn't know.
So what's happening now then? Seems like I'm taking the stuff. Okay. Go upstairs. Make sure Pete and Paige are alarmed. Go upstairs. Okay, so that happened. Right.
Is this it? Music?
Yes, it is. Oh no. Not another hallucination. Oh no. It's one of them corridors that gets longer the more you go down. Come back. Over here. I can't reach you. Over here. Oh, okay. Right, open door.
Can I come in?
You shouldn't be hiding. That's a pretty music. You okay?
I like that. It's pretty. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets. I'm afraid it won't protect you, it's very sturdy looking.
Was this room your dad's ladder?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those things. I know those monsters out there are. Wendigo.
Grandma
told me about them.
Wendigos feast upon cannibalism. Yes and no.
Do they scare you too?
Everyone gets scared. They're scared of me. Yeah, they scare me too.
The monsters don't scare me. I scare the monsters.
Really?
Yeah.
My dad scares me too.
Where is he? You can't come right now. A bad man hurt him, he's dead. A bad man hurt him.
Something terrible happened. A bad man hurt him.
What?
Hold Alex, there's nothing we can do. The man who did it, we got the man who did it, he didn't find anything. Hold him.
Dad, no, he was shot in the head.
Don't think of those things, your dad is still your dad.
No, he was shot in the head. When someone dies, you put a bullet or something shot right here.
You need to be strong. You deserve the truth. It's going to be okay.
You deserve the truth.
Where's the marker? Door. Wait.
James Fairbanks.
Wait, where do I go? That's one I just came out of. Oh, it's through the door, right. Talk to Paige, give ammo, and then talk.
Oh, hey, I didn't mean to come in.
There.
Talk to her.
Were you able to talk sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time?
I'm not gonna stop her. Sam wants to fight back. Give her some space.
She's not thinking.
Give her some space, okay? She's grieving. I know. And I wish I could give her that, but Norma's not gonna wait for her to get over her dad's death.
The shitstorm's coming, whether we're ready for it or not. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of here soon enough.
Okay. What do you mean this is your home? That's not why you're leaving.
This place was never my mind. Let me hang around.
Oh. I left my wife a long time ago. Okay. Norma's gonna be here soon.
If they're not ready, I won't stick around.
Sam needs you here. You can't leave James Alex.
Talk to her. I try.
She needs to be ready.
and so do the kids.
Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same thing for them.
You can. You should be able to. Look at diploma. Dresser, open drawer. Right. Read letter.
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself.
Stop reading, continue.
I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help explain anything, but that's true. I can't stand watching you and your kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what will come.
Better spare you
the pain.
So that's the kid's mother then.
So Sophie.
Right, look at they've gone back in there then, right.
Okay, where's Pete? Not in there, I'm going there. Okay, being here. On the hunt for Pete now. Is he in here? No, he isn't.
Go down. Where is Pete? That's the one thing I want to know. So, yeah. Oh, there he is. Give gun. Look at here, give here. Gun.
Thanks.
Talk to.
This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was.
I wasn't putting the proof first.
Okay. Coming in here was a mistake. Don't blame yourself. It wasn't stupid.
It wasn't stupid. You cared about finding your friends or something wrong.
Everything we've had to do to survive, people wouldn't want to tell each other. No, just guarding the stairs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I bothered trying to help anybody. It doesn't seem worth it. Maybe it wasn't worth it.
You sound like me. This isn't you.
This isn't you. You help me. Don't give up.
No, I won't.
We have to get Krueger back.
Hopefully my boat is still in pieces. Probably
shit.
Not.
What happens after that?
Maybe we should run. We negotiate, we fight.
Are we really fight.
We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you.
Pete, remember that, okay?
James, okay.
Not gonna say that, I'm not gonna say that.
I'm looking for Alex.
Have you seen him?
I want to be there when he says two words for dad.
He was in his closet. I told him about John. He's not up here for it. He's in his closet.
Hinks.
I'll go get him.
I'll meet you outside.
Yeah. Right.
I have a magic bag then.
Mom, we love you. Oh. Oh. Okay, so there's this.
Sam?
You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say.
Maybe a moment of silence. I'm not good at these things. Yeah, that's best.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey. You okay?
Wait, what? There's options this time. I'm okay. I'm worried about the crew. I'm okay. Like what I was actually just about to say before even getting given the choices. Keep them alive, at least we've got the boat. Normal doesn't exist anymore.
Sounds like an idiot.
It may seem nice, but it won't keep them alive. I totally forgot what the question was. Right, I should say at least we have the boat.
Hey, it's gonna be tough.
I just hope
I can Sam
go
with me.
Oh, no.
She's here! I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I get you.
What's gonna happen?
He can't hurt us.
Stay out of sight. I'll protect you. We're just gonna talk. Stay out of sight.
Norma's not after you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together.
No matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I'm worried they're gonna get left behind now. I probably shouldn't have said hide. Right. Don't miss, thank you, are you sure?
Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to tear James out.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Okay.
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Okay. Be ready to fight, don't focus, stay alert.
Just stay alert and be ready.
You don't know when
this
was planned.
You got it.
Okay.
It's just me.
I don't believe that.
What the hell is going on?
I had my people hang back a bit.
I wanted to talk first.
Just us.
Clear the air a little.
Start talking then. Game. Where's Pete's crew? No, I want my friends back.
I just want to talk.
Start talking then.
Start talking.
Hey, that is what I'm doing. I didn't come here to fight.
Listen.
Monroe is gone.
Sunk down in the water like...
Everything I built.
You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. I'm sorry for what he did. That's all.
Sure, Randall, my people first. Can't be that easy.
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
After everything you've done, you expect me to simply hand over your friends.
Just like that.
Careful, Michelle.
A show of good faith, then.
I still hate you.
Safe and sound, just like I said.
Now, I want to see my brother.
Who cares about Randall?
These people murdered Zachary.
For all of us because of her.
Kill them and become.
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet. My brother, now.
I have given you what you wanted.
Ask for one of your guys, Joe Randall. Ask for all people. Ask for one of them.
I only have one of yours. Send one of my friends over, and you can have Randall.
I think I've been more than reasonable.
Okay, so the gun then.
Hey, put the gun down.
I can shoot him and still have two more to spare. So you're gonna do what I asked.
Now!
I came here willing to...
Call her bluff.
Hurt Randall, show her.
Find, show her.
Randall, you okay?
If you're not gonna do anything, I will. We deserve retribution. Not like this. This is exact. No. Everyone, stand down. Please don't hurt him.
Eye for an
eye, control your people. Signal page, shoot normal.
We have to even things up somehow.
I can make this red.
Oh.
I'll give you that one, alright?
We're even, as long as you let Randall go.
I'm not gonna ask you again.
No one else has to die. Ask for Oaken to make the trade.
Hand him over.
Just do it.
Signal time. Okay. Make the trade.
You can have it.
Good.
Right.
Here we go. This better fucking work.
We'll make it work.
Randall, you okay?
Signal now. Good one. Of course that would happen, right. Suffering, leave Norma to die. Leave her, she deserves it. I'm not gonna end her suffering. I'm doing to her what she would have done to me. So, have they got James and Alex? That's what I want to know now. And are they coming with us? Oh no, they're trying to go around back.
We have to get out of here! Where are the boys? Upstairs! Alex! James! Hurry up!
Oh no. Oh no.
Where are you?
Oh no, not another hallucination. Why'd you have to hallucinate? Oh. Okay, what's happening? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. This is how they, the children died. They got caught in a fire and then they basically burned and got infected. Why is there a door there? Okay. Okay, that's all weird now. What's happened? Oh god, why is Robo there? Why is this happening? We have to get out of here. I won't hurt you.
I have to get you out of here.
There, or is it just gonna be no one? This isn't real. I can't save you. I should have been there.
I should have been there.
Wait, what? Okay.
We're headed down.
I did look for you. Did you make it out? I'm sorry. I did look.
Can't get back.
Promise.
Just do it.
I'd laugh if it was the boys. And then they'd be like, what the hell are you on about? And then she'd have to explain that she has hallucinations. So yeah, pretty much. I still love you, Stern. Me, you have to go. I still love you. Oh, what? Where are you? Stay where you are. I'm here. Come on, you can do it. I'm not leaving them here. Where did this? They were calling for you. We have to go. Where did this? Let the kids go first. Oh no! Oh! shut the door. Shut it. Oh no. Oh no, James! Not now. This isn't goodbye. I wish I could say I have to.
I wish I could stay, but I can't.
I should have said this isn't goodbye.
Complicated. No job.
Say goodbye. Your mother has to leave.
Stay here. With us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Give us a minute. Let me say goodbye. I can't do this. Give us a minute.
Please, give us a minute.
Come on, Alex.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Girls, enough.
Oh, no. Oh. This is the worst time to leave me. I want to say I have to go. I wish I could come with you. I have to go.
I have to go. Just have to go.
Michonne, snap out of it. Just snap out of it. You need to escape the burning building. Leave your daughter to stay with them. Leave. I did not like that. I hated that so much. Grab. Where's Sam? Oh, Sam's there. Wait, what's happened? Have I just passed out? So, that's gonna be the end of this episode, guys. Like and comment if you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel. Share the video. Now let's see if we can get 25 likes. And this is the Zombie Dracula. Signing off. Bye! Hello, it's Zombie Dracula, and saying back to another episode of The Walking Dead Michonne. Now, in the last episode, Sam's house got set on fire, and we had to make a trade to get some of our shipmates back. But yeah, everything went crazy. I left Norma getting eaten by walkers. Mainly because that was what she would have done to me if I was in her situation. So yeah, I gave her a taste for her medicine. So yeah, I don't know what we're doing now then. Okay, what's happening? It's just a bit too long of an awkward silence.
Sadiq's gonna take the boat down to what's left of the road. Salvage what we can. He can drop you off the ocean side. Maybe one of the other communities or something. Good people.
Thanks.
And thank you for everything.
You can stay with us, or you can join the community, it's up to you. Learn from this, you're welcome. You didn't need me. You're welcome. Is it just me, or is the other girl, why don't I say her name's Nikki, but I know it's not. The one who is in the house who could have shot Norma if I gave her the signal. Gonna be okay, I'll miss him too, I've got you covered.
Yeah,
I'm gonna miss him. The one who could have signaled to shoot Norma. Isn't she older than Sam, or is that just me thinking that?
We got separated. Heard you call on the doctors.
Oh.
What happened?
I spoke to my girls, I lost my way, I was seeing things.
I wasn't thinking clear. Soft
things that
couldn't be real.
It's happening more often now. The hallucinations, hearing things. Maybe you better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time when I saw them, I was able to walk away.
Okay.
I think it's time to stop. Go back to you, the people you left. Your family. Before you can't. If I know anything.
When I'm ready, I like you guys, I will.
Come on.
Wait, are they leaving us then? Are they going to find another group then? Actually, what are them to stay with them? Michonne and Pete and the rest of them. I actually did like Sam as a character. Oh. Right. That's some feeling regret for me leaving them now, isn't it? Or vice versa. Together. Right. So, okay. Wait, is that it? Oh. So this is the end of episode 3, what we deserve, your choices, which are my choices. Did you let Sam bury her father? You and 91.1% of players helped Sam move her father's body. Did you tell Alex what happened to his father? You and 35.4% of players told Alex a bad man hurt his father. Did you hand Randall over to Norma? You and 37.5% of players decided to hand Randall over to Norma. Did you put Norma out of her misery? You and 58.5% of players let Norma get killed by walkers. Did you choose to stay or leave? Did you choose to leave or stay with your daughters? You and 92.3% of players chose to leave your daughters. Well, that happened. And this is quite a good song claim, so yeah, credit goes out to the artist. But anyway, that's going to be the end of this episode, guys. Like and comment if you enjoyed, subscribe to the channel, share the video. Now let's see if we can get 25 likes. And this is Zombie Dracula, signing off. Bye!